Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit. I'm a dermatologist in private practice in Bangalore from the last 18 years. PCI or Dermaroller or Microneedling is basically percutaneous collagen induction. Basically, the skin has an infinite capacity to produce and heal and produce and remodel collagen. And this can happen by a process of mechanical injury to the skin, which is delivered through the skin. So it's called percutaneous, meaning through the skin, collagen induction through the delivery of microneedling technique. These microneedling techniques, what they do is they create a micro injury in a very regular manner to the affected area of the skin, and then they promote the fibroblasts, they promote the collagen synthesis, they promote neovascularization, so new blood flow to the area, new nutrition to the area. So the skin is looking more firm, less wrinkled, there are less scars, skin looks more tighter and skin looks more fresh or brighter. So this is a procedure which is very commonly done in most dermatology clinics, where you apply an anesthetic or a skin numbing cream, then the device, either a derma pen or a derma roller of a suitable depth, is taken, and depending on what you want to rejuvenate, suppose you want to improve the wrinkles and lines, then you can go with a 1.5 to 2.5 millimeter derma roller or derma pen. If you want to do acne scars, then you have to choose the depth of the needle according to the acne scars. Then the procedure is being performed under aseptic conditions by the dermatologist. And then an application of vitamin serum, like a vitamin C serum or a retinol, is applied to enhance the results of the percutaneous induction therapy. What we see with this is an improvement in the texture, in the tone, in the tightness of the skin, as well as an improvement in the acne scars and the pigmentation as well. However, remember that it has to be done multiple times to create more and more results, because the results keep adding up over the sessions of treatment. And you are going to see the final result at the end of, say, the 6th or the 8th treatment. Again, one more word of caution. Please get this done by a trained medical professional like a dermatologist, because they know how this procedure, at what depth it has to be done, and what asepsis has to be followed, and how they have to do the cleansing as well as the treatment of the skin after the treatment is completed.